Benghazi is under attack. We are overrun.
State's under attack.
Let's go, man. State's under attack.
Let's go. We gotta move.
John Tegan was an ex-Marine sergeant before he joined GRS, and he had more experience in Benghazi than any of the other guys.
I just happened to be on my fourth trip in Libya, and 30 days in Benghazi when the attack happened. We could see the glow of the buildings being set on fire from here.
None of you have to go, but we are the only help they have.
It's an awesome opportunity to actually have the real guys here. Just talking to Tig, it was cool because he was saying stuff that you only hear and learn about actually being there.
Does that look okay?
Yeah.
Dominic Famusa plays Tig. Dom was very committed to getting to know everything he could about Tig, and they really had a fantastic bond.
There's little things I've tried to do to capture Tig, sort of some of the physicality that I've picked up on, learning how to move, learning how to do close quarters combat. Hopefully I'm catching the essence of him.
Dominic, he has the same attitude as me, and he was asking a little bit about how I felt, when stuff was going on during that night.
It's been invaluable having Tig here. What he went through and how he performed under pressure like that, I can't imagine.
Over here, people are moving to try to get up closer to the wall. Just look like something out of the apocalypse.
Chief, are we expecting any friendlies?
I am not aware of any friendlies.
We really owe it to these guys to get it right and to tell it in a way that shows just how extraordinary they were and what they did that night.
13 Hours, a Michael Bay film, rated R.